Welcome back on Info for Triply, and you are watching a series on basics of MATLAB Simlink. This is 7th lecture of this series in which we will discuss about full wave rectifier waveform using MATLAB Simlink. And my name is Paramjit Singh Jamwal. First of all, we will discuss about FWR waveform and the blocks which are required to generate it. Full wave rectifier waveform consists of only positive half cycle, as you can see in the figure, unlike the sinusoidal waveform which consists of positive cycle as well as negative cycle. To generate this waveform, we required 4 blocks, out of which 3 are the same which we have used in our HWR waveform. The only thing which is changed, that is a gain block. That means we are using a gain block in place of the constant block. Now moving towards practical session, as 3 blocks out of 4 blocks are same as we have used in our HWR waveform, so I am continuing the simulation which we have created in 6th lecture of this series. The only difference in FWR waveform with HWR waveform is that HWR waveform consists of 0 value in negative cycle, while the FWR waveform consists of the complement of sinusoidal supply in negative cycle. That means the logic for positive cycle will remain same as in HWR waveform. Only need to change it. This constant block will be replaced with the gain block, which will complement the negative cycle of the supply. So we are required to copy the gain block from library browser. Now replacing this constant block with gain block. As we are required to complement the input supply during negative cycle, so changing the gain value with negative 1. Now our simulation is ready for FWR waveform. So now running this simulation. This is sufficient for today. If you find this video useful on basics of MATLAB Simlink, then click on like button. Don't forget to share this video with your friends who wants to learn MATLAB Simlink. To get notification about our upcoming videos, you can subscribe our channel. Have any query, then please leave it in comment box. Thank you for being with us.